Today is Wednesday, June 8th, 2022. 92 Silver Star Amtrak train. Starting from Miami, Florida, and it's ending in New York City, New York. The train is supposed to take off at 11:40 a.m. Right now it's 11:53 a.m. So 13 minutes a little later than expected. So the train should arrive tomorrow in New York, New York at 7:10 p.m. Which means that date is June 9th, 2022. So technically that's maybe between 31 hours and 32 hours, around approximately around that time. Let's see how the commute goes. Our first stop is going to be Hollywood, Florida. Should be getting there at 12:04 p.m. That's scheduled time. Let's see if the train will make up the time a little bit that was lost. I already took the train from NYC to Miami the other day. Might have a round trip. So now I'm going to opposite direction. About to say goodbye to MIA, Vice City. This is a direct train. Stay on this train the whole way. It's the Sunshine State. Partly cloudy, partly sunny skies. Train is moving out the station right now. So the address for the station is Northwest 37th Street. About to leave the city of Miami, head to a town called Halle.
Tickets, please. Tickets. Now you got to take the crease out of that.
The who?
Crease, the fold. That is straight. There you go. See that?
Yes, sir.
Hey, we good right there, Eric.
Apparently there's a delay. Don't know what's going on.
What up, John? How you doing, man? Where you at? Where you at? Where you doing, bro?
So the name of the station. Station in New York City that I'll be getting off at, which the last stop is called Monahan Train Hall. It's located Eighth Avenue, 34th Street. Right next to 34th Street Penn Station, Madison Square Garden. The post office used to be there, but not anymore. It got moved. I'm gonna show you how the area looks like at the end of the video once I get to the Empire State tomorrow evening. Train has not moved, something is up, but let me see what my first break is on this train route. The first break.